Jessica Cox. I am 31 years old. I'm an AIDS activist, and I am here to tell you about something brand new with AIDS Walk this year. This year we have this really fun AIDS Walk team called the AIDS Fight Club. What we're trying to do is get 250 people who are new walkers, that's you, coming and joining the AIDS Fight Club. And each of us raises $100. Only $100. You can raise more. We won't complain. But if you raise $100 and 250 of us do it, that's $25,000. $25,000 right there. And then the Griswold Foundation matches that. So just with the 250 of us, we get $50,000. $50,000! What you'll really love about raising money for AIDS Walk is that all of the money stays right here in Kansas City. You know exactly where your money is going. You can see the community around you. It's going to people in Kansas City to help them with medication, to help them with housing, to help them with getting jobs, to help them with food. I need you to help everybody in Kansas City that is affected by this disease. And I think we can do that together. The money raised from AIDS Walk is going to go for these four organizations. It will also help with educating our young people so that they don't have to see HIV and AIDS in their generation. All the money stays right here. How can it get any better than that? I convinced you, didn't I? The stigma of HIV being a gay disease is so false. It's very prevalent in women of color, in men of color, and in nursing homes. Hopefully we can see a generation without HIV that if I were to have kids, that my kids wouldn't even worry about HIV. It's so cliche, but there really is a light at the end of the tunnel, and I think that education among younger people is really the most important step that we need to take right now. Go to AIDSWalkKansasCity.org, find out everything you can about the AIDS Fight Club, join the AIDS Fight Club, raise $100. It's so, so simple. And then come to AIDS Walk and find me and meet your new best friend. Go to this walk with me and feel this sense of community. It's overwhelming.